Being beautiful is being confident. And being confident makes you feel good in whatever you do. What I want to teach these children as an advocate of mental health is to embrace life, to embrace beauty, just feel confident. I want to tell them that beauty really comes from within, and once they have inner beauty, it radiates.